मॉर्निंग माई लवली स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू योर जी की क्लास. स्टूडेंट, टूडे आई विल टीच यू लेसन 4, दैट इज लेट्स नो आर एनवायरमेंट बेटर. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट.
स्टूडेंट, लेसन 4, लेट्स नो आर एनवायरमेंट बेटर. ओके, सो द अर्थ इज गेटिंग वार्मर डे बाय डे. द ट्रीज आर बींग कट. We have to take this very seriously. Choose the correct answer from the options below. Okay, now first, saving the environment is the responsibility of dash. Okay, now you have three options: A, everyone; B, police; and C, army. So student, it is individual how makes the society. So it is the duty of every individual to look after the environment. Okay, issues, these environmental issues are no more nation bounded issue as our future is connected together. So it's a common duty of every individual to work for the welfare of the environment. So student, correct option is A, everyone. Now here we will write everyone. Okay, now second, which of the following can be harmed by pollution? Now option A, water; B, land; and C, both of them. So both land and water are being polluted by the human practice, such as throwing polythene on the land pollutes land, and washing clothes near water bodies pollutes water. Okay, so student, the correct option C, both of them. Third, which of the below options have a big role in causing water pollution? Option A, human beings; okay, drought; and planting of trees. So human waste, such as disposal of untreated sewage and dead bodies, cause water pollution. Industrial waste, throwing polythene and soapy water, etc. Okay, so correct is human waste. Okay, now fourth, which is Earth Day observed? Option 26 January, 22nd April, and C, 5th September. So it is the recognized as the longest civil event in the world and aims to raise awareness among masses about climate change, okay, global warming, and all the environmental issues that threaten the earth. Okay, so Earth Day is observed on 22nd April. Okay, 22nd April. Fifth, solar energy comes from the sun, the moon, the ocean. Next, what is solar energy? Solar energy refers to capturing the energy from the sun and subsequently converting it into electricity. The sun's energy is in the form of solar radiation. So the main source of solar energy is the sun. Sun is the ultimate source of solar energy and it used for various purposes. So answer is the sun. Okay. Six, due to the limited supply of fresh water, we should use our water wisely and dash it. A. Condense, conserve and evaporate. Okay. So now conserve means to save. So due to the shortage of fresh water, we should use it wisely and conserve it. Okay. So student, here we will write conserve. Conserve. Okay. Now the correct is conserve. Okay. Now seventh, in order to ensure plastic waste is reduced, we should burn it, minimize its use, bury in the earth. So student, minimize its use, as burning will causes air pollution and burning will causes land degradation. So correct answer is minimize its use. Okay. Now did you know the three R's to save our environment as reduce, reuse and recycle? A student, reduce means to minimize the amount of waste we create. Reuse refers to using items more than once. Recycle means putting a product to a new use instead of throwing it away. Okay. So the three R's, reduce, reuse and recycle, these three are the best way to make a positive impact on our environment. Okay. Now student, I am retelling you, listen properly. First is, saving the environment is the responsibility of everyone. Okay. Now second, which of the following can be harmed by pollution? Answer, both of them. That means water and land, both of them. Okay. Now third, which of the below option have a big role is causing water pollution? Now correct, human waste. Fourth, when is Earth Day observed? Yes, 22nd April. Fifth, solar energy comes from the sun. Okay. Sixth, due to the limited supply of fresh water, we should use our water wisely and conserve it. Okay. Seventh, in order to ensure plastic waste is reduced, we should minimize its use. Okay.
So student, today I have explained about environment. Hope it would be clear. Now homework, learn lesson 4 of GK. Have a nice day. Thank you.